Hello everyone, this is Doomo and we're speaking, and this is my first tutorial. This is how to make a Minecraft server with Hamachi. So, what you first want to do is, of course, go to minecraft.net. Here it says download, press download. Then you see under multiplayer server, Minecraft server.exe, click that. Normally it will save to the desktop, but I'll just copy paste it. That's, you have a certain thing, so I'll first copy paste it, then we can close this, go here, and then you have here the Minecraft server.exe. Then you may want to make a new file, then you just call it, you can call it whatever you want, that's not necessary. So you put the Minecraft server.exe into it, then you press on Minecraft server.exe. You just let it run for a minute or second. It will not take very long. You first have to start up, then this window will pop up, and it will make all these files. You know the file world. In world there are all those things, you know, where you, which you will also see in roaming Minecraft saves. Example, the epic jump map. This file you can just copy it, remove it from the server YouTube, and paste it in here. So that's very easy. Well, okay. Well, you can close it with the right button, but it's better when you press stop. Then it closes nice and slowly. It saves all chunks, players, and worlds. Then you can go again to the file, you press server.properties. Now this is not necessary, but you can change here the name, that's what it says. So when you, this how the name will display in Minecraft, you can call it Minecraft server. I'll just call it server YouTube now. Okay, server YouTube. Then you have to save it. You can also do it after you change it all. Well, you have view distance, generate structure, spawn monster, max players, game mode, it's 0 to 2, 0 is survival, yes, 2 is, no, 1 is creative and 2 is adventure difficulties, probably easy, hard, peaceful, difficult. You got PvP, you can put it on false if you want to play with friends peacefully. Online modes, already true, it has to be true when you want to play with friends. Can texture pack, I don't try that yet, but I believe you can just paste some code in there. You got spawn animals, the whitelist if you want to use it, NPCs, max build height, server IP, not necessary to put anything here. False game mode, false level seed, well, this is my server port, and then of the rest, so you can close it when you have saved all your settings. Then, well, you can, I'll have to do nothing else. Well, we can go to just to Google, because you also need log me in Hamachi or just Hamachi. Well, I'll just use this one. This is Dutch, so you can't read it, but the you can just find it with Google. It's very pretty famous. Then you have this on your desktop or somewhere in your documents. Double click it, then you see this. This is your IP, this is your IPv6 address, I don't know what it is. So you click this one after you made yourself an account, then it will log in slowly, but it logs in. So wait for it, almost, and there we go. Look, these are all my things I already have opened with friends. So this is the IP you will have to, this is what you have to send to friends so they can play on the server, because this is the IP of your server. It will be displayed here. You can just copy it with right click IPv4 address. Yeah, the name is not important. Well, okay, but that's not very necessary now. So when you have done all that, and you also got logged in Hamachi, oh, I didn't have to close it. You can make a network, and when you want a new network, you just an ID. It's not important. This is, I didn't know it for the first time, so I just put the ID of my in it, but you can also call it Minecraft Doom Roadboy or something. And there's a password. It's not necessary if it is with numbers or just make a random password. Indeed. Okay, and then your friends have to connect with your existing network, and then everything will be fine. And then you got something like this. And this is me, and this is my friend. And then you have yourself a server. So that was the Hamachi part. Then you can start up your server. Like that. Then you can start up Minecraft. It will take some long time, because the server is now on. So I'm waiting. There it is. Logging in. And if I'm right, there should be there we go. Look, the name is server YouTube. If I believe in the server properties is also the name of the server, that's I believe the top server. So now it's called server YouTube. Well, this is actually what you're about to see, so I'll point down. Oh no, this is okay. This is mine. Look, so you can build it. You can also paste other worlds in it. That's important. So it works a bit laggy at the moment, but that's not important. There's a creeper. I'm scared. And oh yes, I'll first do a command after the creeper is away. Otherwise, it'll blow me to shit. So then you can go to your server and like up. Doom Roadboy is my name on Minecraft, so up Doom Roadboy, and you see in the server up Doom Roadboy. Now I'm an up. Now I can change my game mode. Oh, when you type it, there we go. Oh, nice. I put my render disk not so far because it was lagging. And then you can also make weather and all that stuff. Not important. So I'll close that down. Oh, one more thing. You can call your own IP localhost, and then it's okay. We just cancel it. Stop it. And that's it. Then you have your own fully operating server. Now with a few problems there are. I didn't know how to fix a problem I had, and I didn't know what the problem was. But when you have a firewall, and it maybe can block in your server from existing and connect to your friends, so you have to check that. And if it doesn't work, and you just have to unblock everything with Java, and then it worked with me. So that's everything actually. Yes, well, if you have more of these issues you're dealing with, put it in the comments. Like, subscribe. Hello everyone, this is DoomRoadboy speaking. This was my first tutorial. I was glad to make it and glad to make my own Minecraft server. Please comment, like or subscribe to this channel, and try to make this video famous or popular so other people can use it too to make a Minecraft server. If there are any issues, put it in the comments. If this is not working, please send me a mail, a message, or put it in the comments, of course. So see you next time. This was DoomRoadboy speaking. Bye.